The United States has vowed to hold North Korea accountable for egregious human rights violations. Marking North Korea Freedom Week, State Department spokesperson Ned Price highlighted the millions of North Koreans who continue to have their dignity and human rights violated by one of the most repressive and totalitarian states in the world. With Pyongyang proving unresponsive to US President Joe Biden's approach to diplomacy, Washington is preparing to protect itself, planning to spend nearly $18 billion to develop a new interceptor to stop incoming nuclear missiles from countries such as North Korea and Iran, according to a Bloomberg report. Addressing Congress, President Biden has vowed to work with allies to address the threats posed by Pyongyang and Tehran.